Hey guys, G-Dog here, and we're back with some more Starbound. And yeah, I've been growing some coffee beans over here, which I've just like beamed down onto a forest planet, which turned out to have loads of mushroom people on. But yeah, they had a little farm, so I thought I'd borrow it and grow my coffee beans. So, just waiting for them to grow. But yeah, on the character front, we have got couple of items. We've got a lantern stick, so now I wear like this lantern on my back. That's gonna help me like seeing caves and stuff, so yeah, that's handy. I've also picked up a saber tooth helm I found on my travels, which looks pretty badass, I think. But yeah, just waiting for these plants to grow. Yeah, let's see what else is around here. There's some nice like mushroom trees and stuff. Oh there. Oi, die. Thank you. So yeah, let's chop some of these down, because I'm sure they'll come in handy later, mushrooms. But yeah, we're mainly waiting for me coffee beans to grow. Now I've had a little look at the quest on the wiki, and we do also need, because we're making coffee for that person at the gate, we do also need a coffee mug and a spoon, so I've made those already, but you can just make those quite easily at your metal crafting bench. Can I get back up here? Yeah, they're nearly grown. Cool. Right. Lovely. Let's see what else we've got out here. Oh. Shooting stuff. I'll have some pixels. Yeah, I'm really liking this axe I found. So it's proving to be quite powerful. It's nice. Oh, hello. So that's what a plant looks like when it's fully bloomed. So mine aren't quite ready yet. I don't want to get killed before they're grown, so I'm going to head back. Oh, hello. Have some more pixels. Thank you. Right, so they're nearly there. Oh, make that better. There we are. Ah! Right. Surely, even an idiot can get up there. Yeah. Awesome. Right, so I don't think they're fully grown yet. Just have to leave them a second. See if there's anything out this way. Of use. Bit of coal. May as well. Dig up a bit of coal while we're in. Need to find titanium ore though, so we can get this matter manipulator upgraded. I have done up my ship a little, because we were getting loads of items, I had to store some stuff. But yeah, we've got plenty of oil. I went oil mining, so we've got like 1,700, I think. Yeah, there's 700 there, and yeah, we've got another 1,000 there. So we should be alright for oil for a bit. Right, let's see if these coffee beans are ready. Ah, put me up there. Right. Oh, come along. Right, I'll be back when these are grown. Let's just check though, not. Yeah, you see, I just get the seed back. Right, let's replant that. Right, I'll be back when these are grown. Right then, we are back, and they have grown, definitely. So yeah, let's get these dug up. Should drop us lots of lovely coffee beans. Right, let's take that now. Right, so let's beam back, and let's go make some coffee beans. Now I think, yeah, we need to fly to a gate, which is over here. Now let's fly to that. Right, so we can make another spoon, I guess, if I want a cup of coffee as well. Thank you. glass blocks. Anyway, make me glass. There we go. Seen it. Let's make another coffee mug. I want a coffee as well. Right. So we should be at the gate now. Let's beam down. I do love the look of it here. It looks awesome. Right. Through to the outpost. And yeah. Let's put some coffee beans in my coffee machine. Right. Here it is. Right, that's coffee seed. We need coffee beans. There we are. We cook those. Yeah. There we go. Let's cook it all up. That's what I say. Alright, it's gonna cook it all. Awesome. A little doggy in here. I want a doggy. I want that doggy. How do I get a doggy? Tell me. Tell me how. Right, we've got a coffee. Right, let's talk to her. Thanks for coffee, but I'm not drinking it straight out of your matter manipulator. You'll need to do better than that for a tech card. Talk to me again when you're not busy. Right, well, I'm not busy. Fill her up. Make a glass mug out of heated sand. I should have done that. Now, make a stirrer, it's going to be. Yep, done that. There we go. And now I've got a blank tech card. Oh, we've got more quests over here. Awesome. So, butcher, baker, widow maker. Being a bounty hunter is hard sometimes. I have feelings too. If I had a cake, I could apologize to my widow and my last victim. Bring me a cake and I will give you a cool sword. I'd quite like a cool sword, I'm not gonna lie. What's this other one? The funny pages. By golly, I've been planning a stand-up comedy show here on the outpost for weeks and my script has gone missing. It must be around here someplace. Can you find me help it? Find me help it. Right. Well, she's not going to have it. Oh, she's got all sorts of stuff. Awful. Yeah. Right. Oh, I bet it's in like a trash can or one of these containers. Oh, they've got a nice fridge. I want all this stuff. Right. Oh, she's got a quest as well. Hello. There's a little penguin here as well. Right, so, I love human clothing. If you'll bring me a cool human jacket, I'll give you something nice. Looks like she's going to give me a baseball hat. Right, so I'm not human, so that's going to be made more difficult. Ooh, right, so there's a penguin bay out back. Still can't use this place. Oh, there's a quest on that radar. Let's go up there and have a look. Right, the dish appears to be non-functional. A tiny diamond inside looks cracked. It should give the Apex scientist a diamond so she can fix it. Right, so I need to just get a diamond for that. So I'll have to do some mining. Have a look at it. Hello. I've received a distress signal from a lunar mining facility near here, and I am worried. If you can prove you're prepared, I'll give you the coordinates and a suit to breathe in space. So check it out. If you can make yourself a set of steel armor, then I will give you the coordinates. Now, I'm pretty sure I've done that already, so you're all equipped in that case. Take the coordinates and an oxygen nano suit. Ooh. So I've got that mission, and the details of it will be on my ship's computer. Right, so I can visit this mining facility, and that's where I'll fix my FTL drive. So I need to equip my nano suit I was given through the tech menu to survive the atmosphere at the facility. So I probably want to be a little bit more set up before I do that. So where's his script? There should be a script. Right here somewhere. Let's try and find this for him. Oh, there's another bin here. Nope. It's not in there. Not in there. I don't know what you've done with it, mate. Clumsy. It's not in that bin. Okay. Let's have a nosy about it, see if we can find it. Oh, there is a bin up there in the toilet. Oh, hello. Comedy script. Got it. Right, so let's take that back to him. That'll make his day. Ow. Alright. He should be back here. Yeah. Nope. I don't want to do that. I want to give him his script back. Right, the funny pages. Well, it was in a bin. Some mischievous prankster must have stolen my script and disposed of it. Thank you. Here's some pixels for your hard work. Awesome. So we got a few pixels for doing that. Right, so I think we should. So we can do that at some point. Or we could. Right, that's part of that. So we need a diamond for that. We need a cool human jacket and cake. Right. So I think we should get ready to go and do the mining mission. So let's head back to my ship. I mean, I think we're probably about ready, to be fair. Right, what gear have I got on? Right, I'm sure that's my new steel stuff, so... Yeah, that's cool. Well, hey guys! Right, before we go off to do this mining mission, I thought I would quickly show you guys this, because I went to see if I could find some diamond for that other side quest. So I went and checked out this moon. Now this is over here in our solar system, and yeah, I found some of the Erkius oil or Erkius liquid. So I'll just quickly show you where that is, and we can actually see if we can craft with it, which would be pretty cool. Oh, I've also spent my tech card on a pulse jump, so yeah, as you can see, we've got a double jump now, which is rather lovely, I must say. Right, so I'm just going to move around the planet a little bit because I've dug down already, like at spawn. We basically find it underground on moon planets I've found so far. Right, let's try down here. This looks hopeful. Right, let's light my way a little bit. Oh god! But yeah, as you can see, it's just below us. If I get out my pickaxe, we should be able to dig through this. And it's really easy to mine when you've got your upgrade for your matter manipulator. So you just want to get your matter manipulator out and just sit at the bottom. As we're on the moon, we've got our O2 suit on already, so we can just sit down here and not worry about drowning. And yeah, that's why I've got nearly 5,000 of this. And I have heard it's fuel, so let's hop back to the ship after we've done this and see if we can actually turn it into the crystals. I'm not sure if we can yet. I thought we'd have to do that mining mission. Which is fine, we can get that mining mission done next episode, I think. But yeah, I just thought I'd show you this while I were looking for diamond for that other quest. Right, so let's get back to the surface. See if we can... Right, let's do it the sneaky way. Save and quit. And single player. G-Dog. And we're back on the ship. Right, so, oh yeah, I've done a little sorting out. I think I said in the last episode I did a little sort out, but yeah, that's the results of it. Right, so we still need to find titanium. Now I think that's in, we've got to leave the solar system to find titanium, so that's why we've not come across that yet. Right, well there's nothing new there. Let's try the... Ooh, yes, the alloy furnace. Right, I did find one speck of plutonium while I was down on that planet, so, yeah. I don't know if there's more plutonium, maybe, if I looked a bit harder. but yeah. We can't actually make a bar. Right, so what do we actually need this stuff for? The liquid. Can we just... Right, I think we're going to have to do the mining mission. So let's do that next episode, guys. But as always, thanks for watching. And I'll see you later. Bye.